What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Need to change that hat.
Leader.
Stand firm. The fun. Follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Thank you. Weapons to burn these bodies. Every one is a vessel for the front.
Above! pissy.
Ah!
Another.
Where is he?
Stinking floodbait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Voyage,
Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
The Iron Lords guide you.
We shall not forget your sacrifice.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite.
Sever the cable at the points where it connects to the structure.
Final cable officer. Thank you.
heretic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter. Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see. Heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
That's fine and all, but still only 20 bucks.
Clear this, LZ. The Pelicans are right behind us.
From the bottom of the food chain.
Inbound phantoms, Chief.
Got skills.
Another phantom on approach.
Got it!
Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Here comes that ride!
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
To extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Watch out, Chief! Wraith's on the far side! Taking care of you! Got it! Damn it, I've never felt pain like this before. You don't, Wraith.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the Sanshayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before, the legendary warriors of Sangheili past. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old, part king, part judge, warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Ulgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. We would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. Like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The Arbiters would become the very will of the Prophets.
Hellion goes! Incoming!
helmet.
Careful, we're coming up on another structure. Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure? We need to clear them out. Pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there. Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
I'm wearing your mom's bra.
Yeah.
only thing left back there is a shortcut to hell.
Always bring me to such nice places. Good. Still no word about an amber clad on the planet Valinor. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Miserable vermin!
When God will say...
Hiding will not be...